But Dr. Gill has been calling for you.
Where's Erin?
She said it was extremely important.
Where's Erin?
In the meeting.
48 and 65 Charles Street. There is a 6-month advance on the one and a 6-month delinquency on the other. My long-lost brother.
What if you pick up the pending violations on 148?
Garbage.
And boiler.
I have a question.
About the boiler?
No, I need some advice. A client, he just found out he has 90 minutes to live. What should I tell him to do?
Henry, we really need to get back to this now.
I know what I would do.
What?
Cry.
For the first 20 minutes. Then I go to that Thai massage place on York and get a blowjob.
I go to Temple Israel, pray a little, make a nice big donation. Can we get back to this now?
Me, I think I'd kill someone.
Why?
For the social good. Some deeply evil schmuck.
Like who?
Well, we live in Brooklyn. How hard could it be? I got a joke. Hang on a second. Man goes to see a doctor, and he's told he only has 10 hours to live. It's a terrible shock. What's he gonna do? So he picks up the phone and he calls his wife and he says, honey, I'm going to take you to the Four Seasons, the best restaurant in town, and we're going to eat everything on the menu. And then we're going to go to the Rainbow Room where we're going to dance all hours like we were young again. And then finally, home, where we will make mad, passionate love till all hours of the night, until at last, at dawn, I will die in your loving arms. What do you think of that? And the wife says, easy for you. You don't have to get up in the morning.